Now I am.
Good luck on your voice acting future.